DJ Brody from Marner. Slots it in behind the net for Bunting. Hasn't had a point in his last five. Kicked it loose. Scores! Matthews tucks it in. And Bunting has the setup.
Well, the game's first goal goes to last year's Rocket Richard winner, and it's very much the same. Watch the hands down low as the battle ensues. Bunting down, keeps it just a little kick to get it to him, and the head of Olmark was looking to the left. All Matthews has is just a little bit of room, and watch as he gets it up and over. You know, a lot of guys just try to stuff that one down and ended up going off the pad a couple of times. There's a little bit of room up above. Allmark takes a quick look to his left right there, and oh man, just slides it between the blocker and the post. Almost looked like he turned the puck sideways. And after maybe a little frustrating, difficult start for Matthews, that's goals in three of the last four, and he's back on track.